Hello everyone, my name is Xander, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn on the PS4. Alright. Let's see, we need to go over there.
Stocking up?
Let's get rid of this thing. Oh, here we go. More of those things. Something's making a whole lot of noise.
Tough, but I'm used to it.
What's that noise? Explosions
and shouts from outside the embrace. I wonder what's going on. There he is.
All right. Okay.
Aloy.
Oops.
You're here.
There we go.
You have the firearms?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark?
I'm not going to shun you.
Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Alrighty then. Here we go.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Something new, huh? Interesting. Right.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's why.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see. I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
What, is anything gonna try and kill me now? Guess he wasn't so lucky. Oh, there we go.
Be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. And tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Well, we'll have to be careful, or else bad things might happen. Okay, we need to go up there. Gotcha.
Entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
Whoa. That has to be something big. There we go. Okay, that's insane enough.
It's huge. How do you defeat it?
That will be for you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
Is the old man trying to kill her?
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
The trip gas replaces the shock wire across the bows. Okay. Hmm. Oh, there you are. Oh, okay. Let's see here. The shock wire, right? Okay. Or not.
Set it on something closer.
Okay, where is he? There you are. All right. So he just stays there like that? Okay. And I guess now he's angry. Where are you going? Dude. Oh boy. That's probably not gonna do anything. Oh, hold on. There we go.
You're not gonna like this.
That's not gonna work, is it? Oh boy.
It's on me. I should scan it. See what that reveals.
Oh boy. Oh, that's bad. Oh boy.
can get out of this.
That's bad. That was bad. That is a bad idea. Guess I can't get up there, can I? Oops.
I need to be closer to use that.
Oh boy. Never mind. Okay, I got one here now. Uh-oh. Oh boy. This is like a game of hide and seek. All right.
Not much use without ammo.
So let's make some more ammo. All right.
They're angry.
There we go. Time to get out of here.
Now they're hunting me.
Oh Hmm? Well? Do you see me? I guess you don't. Alright. Place one right there. And right there. And now we're gonna wait. Come on. There we go. That's it. That's it, boy. There we go. First sawtooth killed. Nice. Awesome sauce.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
Smart girl.
No.
No?
Follow.
Oh, God. Nice colors.
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone.
You're gone? What?
We're finished here. Follow.
I guess she really plans to leave Aloy, huh? Well, at least it's daytime again.
This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Okay.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
Okay. See you there.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
Okay. Generous reward box. Let's see. Okay. How are we doing on storage? We got some mods, we got a bunch of resources. Okay. How about the skills? Okay. Interesting. This will work in combination with the Silent Kill one. So, I guess I'm gonna get this one. And I'm gonna get this one as well. Precision, critical hit. Yeah. Concentration plus. Oh, double shot, triple shot. Nice. Well, all of these are useful. Okay, so this is interesting. The double shot in it is interesting. Oh, wait. So these cost 2. These cost 3, and these also cost 3. Wow. Okay, I didn't notice that before. Okay. Slow down time, that might be useful. The scavenger one is interesting. Okay, but first of all, let me just grab this concentration and high damage on downed enemies. Okay. Precision. Yeah, I'm gonna get this one as well. Alrighty. So what else do we have here? Tear? So this one has damage coil, another damage coil. Guess that works. Okay. Alrighty. So what, did we get another skill point? No? Okay, so I'm level 5 now, I think. Aren't I? I'm not sure. Okay. Mother's Heart, side quest, in her mother's footsteps. Okay. This one. Where is this one? Oh, she's far away. This one's talk to Rost. Okay. Strider site. Outfits, resources. That's two modifications. 20. There we go. Ammo pouch. I need a fox bone. I need a boar bone. Great. Okay then. Let's save the game. Okie dokes. Okay, let's do this one. Well, there we go. Nice kill. Great. Oh, dudes.
They're scanning for me.
Wonder if I can use the shock wire. Thank you. Come on.
Out already?
What? Really? I guess I wasted it. Nah.
Low and quiet does it.
There we go.
I'm ready. Gotta be.
Very nice. Very nice indeed. Is it gonna rain soon? Looks like it's gonna rain soon. What? All right. So I guess I'm getting close. That's where I need to go.
That must be Arana.
I'm stuck up
Sounds
here.
Like she's in trouble.
Alrighty.
I can't get down.
Okay.
Help!
Where are you? We're there? Where?
Somebody, please!
Where is she? Oh,
Somebody,
there you are.
Please!
Shut up.
Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here.
Oh boy, here we go.
I need help. I can't get down.
That was nice.
What happened to that watcher?
It's dead.
Yes! Take her down!
Come on.
Are the watchers leaving? Someone there!
place.
Oh, I love this perk. Oh. Okay. That was messy.
Thanks for saving me from those machines. Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Spear?
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
It won't be gone forever. I'll get it for you.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Okay, let's find that spear. Investigate the area. Press R11, the radical. That's a turkey.
Snow chill. Itches.
Alright.
Arana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Okay. Is that it? I guess that's it.
Mother's cradle.
I might have found it. Or not. There's more of them. It went down to the river here.
Trail ends here.
There's
the
fox.
Cross the river. Better check the other side.
Okay, I also need to get a fox. Hmm.
So here I am hunting for something that might prove too difficult to kill. Hopefully not. Hello there. Oh boy.
Red light means trouble.
Oh boy. I need to find some tall grass. There we go. Are they still fighting? I guess they are. Maybe I should... I started this mess. Fuck. Ah. Oh boy. Campfire, please. It's getting chilly over here. I think we found it.
There. Time to get that spear.
Okay, so I just need the spear. What? Hold on, my TV's acting up.
Calm, calm.
Oh boy. Alrighty then.
Down you go.
Nice.
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Okay. Can't see shit. Oh, there we go. Never mind. There we go. Any more? Well, that wasn't too difficult, but it could have gone smoother. Okay. Let's just go back and give her the stuff. go. Yeah, it's raining, all right. Come on. No. There we go. Ah, that was a raccoon. The other side of the water. Let's try to avoid the watchers, or whatever they are. Oh, that's a Strider. Okay, then. And she's far away.
Steady as a drumbeat.
Where are you?
Mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear.
Yes, I am.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
You're dying there.
It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Okay, then.
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost Arana, I...
Interesting.
When I think what it...
Okay, so it's the same thing. Is this a...
When I think what it would...
Okay. Thought it was a glitch or something. Infinite experience points or something.
And that's all for this episode. If you enjoy this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And also, don't forget to subscribe for more videos and follow me on Twitter @XanderPixels. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.